morning, everybody. This is Jayne Marvin coming at you live from the Villages, Florida. Today's Saturday, and on Saturdays, the farmers market is held at the town square in Brownwood. So I'm gonna take my golf cart down for a ride to the farmers market. That's where I get my vanilla and tamarind and all kinds of goodies, bee caps, all that healthy stuff. You know, I'm trying to stay healthy. So I'm going to take a ride down there in my golf cart. So I just wanted to show you the hair before. I know you guys don't give a rip about the hair, but we ladies are always aware of the hair. And usually you'll see hats in golf carts. So I'm going to be brave. I'm not going to wear my hair like this, and I'm taking my brush, and I'm going to take a picture now, and then we'll take a picture when I get down there, because the hair will be all over the place, and any kind of nice styling that I've done, and I think my hair is okay today, it's going to be by the time I get down there, but it is what it is, so we all just have to live with it. I accept it, so I guess I'm telling you, you're going to have to accept it as well, so enjoy the pictures, and the hair is just another story. So, this is a did you know question. Did you know that golf carts have air conditioning? Yeah, they do have air conditioning, and I'm going to show you how. Air conditioning. Yay, now my hair is going to be really a train wreck.